This piece that we're about to sing now was found in Mozart's correspondence, and it's a quick, short canon. There's very little evidence about how it's supposed to be performed, but just by trial and error, you can actually work out a few things. The way it's written, the bass part and the treble part are supposed to start at the same time. But that doesn't make any sense if you try that. It just sounds like complete gibberish. However, if you postpone the bass part by one bar, then the whole thing fits together and sounds a little like this. And then the tenth basis in hands, face.